Well, this is Chambers Creek Properties or Chambers Creek Canyon Trail Road, whatever. It has several names. Forgot what it has on the maps, on Google Maps, but wasn't expecting to see any cars here. But I've kind of shown up kind of late too. So we'll see how that goes. You'll probably hear me get a little bit out of breath because this is a very hilly trail. Very, very hilly. Hi.
Channel?
Making a video. Hi there.
Hello.
Held my breath for a few moments. Hello. Bridge. I don't remember a little set of railing. I don't remember this. I'm gonna go take a look. Somehow I just don't remember this. It looks kind of old, so maybe things were so grown in that I normally couldn't see it. I normally take the hilly part on the right, but this is nice. Well, it was nice. Looks like this ends. I guess it's just to lead down to the water. I don't feel like crossing that, but, well, alrighty. What's this do? Does this go anywhere? Well, a little bit, let's see. Ah, it leads down to mud. Well, there's a little bit, well, a little hint more of a trail. Let's look at it anyway, since we're here. Alright, finally ends. Skunk cabbage. Hopefully not an actual skunk. I might as well show the view of this area. I don't know, maybe I have seen this before and I just forgot somehow. I don't know. Don't know how I'd forget something like that though. Sure smells sewage, though. That lovely smell of people's cleaning products mixed with the smell of human waste. That's something I don't remember here either. Oops, it's gotten a bit dark, hasn't it? Man, that smell is just disgusting. First thought that went through my head when I saw that kid, I was thinking, oh, look, a petri dish. Yeah, this is all uphill. Last time I recorded here, I did not have the camera stabilizer. Or at least it wasn't uphill for a moment. Now that I think about it, I think I do remember that little railing and bridge thing. I just think there were more bushes covering it up before. would be really pathetic is if you look at my previous two videos of going through this area, if I said the same thing, oh, I don't remember this. Got the song Fast Car by Tracy Chapman going through my head because that's what was playing the last on my way over. And I think like most people, the first time I heard that song, I did not know it was a woman. So when I heard the phrase, oh, I'm going to be a checkout girl, I can be a checkout girl, I was like, what? You know, I think I'm gonna turn around here shortly. Because it does keep going, but the daylight is going to be going soon. Yeah, I'm gonna turn around. That's all right. I should have gotten here earlier, but trying to make sure I'm getting good sleep. At least in this section, I don't smell the sewage. As I've said before, there are unfortunately a number of parks in the Tacoma area, well, this is Steilacoom, but in the Tacoma area that it seems some of the reason they may have designated it as a park is because there's a sewage problem and it costs far less to have a park there rather than fix the sewage problem. I don't know, that's a conspiracy theory of mine, but why else would so many of the parks have areas that smell like sewage? Especially Puget Creek. Yep, the sun is beginning to set. Yep, there's that lovely sewage again. Yeah, that's not something I remember being so strong here before. I smelled it a little bit, but not like this. Whoosh, sewage. Well, that just about wraps things up. Nice quick little jaunt. Have a good day, and thanks for watching.